was there when you grew restless, left in the dead of the night. And I was there when 3 months later you were standing in the door all beaten and tired. And I stepped aside.
We lost everything in Forest that day. We lost each other, Jenny. I need you to know that I see who you really are. I'm proud of you.
We were opposites at birth. I was steady as a hammer. No one worried cause they knew just where I'd be. They said you were the crooked kind, but you would never have no worth, but you were always gold to me. And back when we were kids, we swore we knew the future, and how our words would take us halfway round the world. But I never left this town, and you never saw New York. And we ain't ever crossed the sea. But I am fine with where I am now. This home is home and all that I need. But for you, this place is shame. But you can blame me when there's no one left to blame. I don't mind.
I always kind of felt like that was you and me. The remainders. Two girls holding on to each other so tight because we really didn't have it for us. When I lost you, I felt really alone for a long time.